You're saying your brother was always different.
He was the sweetest baby and the nicest boy, and then, well, we know now, his diagnosis. But I don't know, sometimes I wonder if his troubles really are all in his head. But then, how do you explain?
Explain what?